bedbug this time. I'm going in alone. Seen the layout, I know the room. A rack's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything. Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Claire, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's going to default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
It's open.
You can thank us in person. Be safe, Aiden.
Thank you. God, he was right there, dog. Damn, got the drop on.
Huh?
It hurt, dog.
Receiving everything now.
I see it. It's all coming in. T-Bone's going to start decrypting it as soon as we have it all. That's a pretty big download.
All of this is Iraq's leverage, his blackmail. He's been collecting this for a long time.
There. That's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
You. Crispin? No, wait. Pierce, right? This all you, Pierce? The auction?
Iraq.
You the shit raining down on me? Because I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, you're all dead.
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
That there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you're trying to take that from me.
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
To my house, trying to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Did you rule?
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You gon' die alone, man. Kill that motherfucker.
I am way too much power, you fuck.
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
There were lots of slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. Not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Bet you ain't seen nothing like me. Man, it's just a job.
King in a tiny castle.
Did you roll?
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield. Your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You gonna die alone, man. Kill that motherfucker!
No way! No way! Yo, get a grenade down!
Don't bring war to a soldier, boy!
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
There were lots of slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me,
Eventually, someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I haven't lost the fight yet, pussy. You should have come here.
Iraq was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. But he was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the lot job. He never did find it. Well, the viceroys are gonna regroup, and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance. I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me. Directly. No one else.
Was rocked by an explosive shootout. The escalation has reached a frightening level, with gangs reportedly using military-grade weapons. Mayor Rushmore has ordered a task force to sweep the area.
Firstly, my heart goes out to a community already battle-scarred by these thugs. I pledge to the citizens of Rossi Fremont that I will clean up their neighborhood. With the help of CTOS Network, law enforcement can now pinpoint areas storing large weapons caches. So this is a warning to criminals. You cannot hide from us.
Thank you.
right, let's do this.
Hey, see this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irak was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Oh, hell! Somebody's trying to hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut them out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, we'll get access. Hurry!
I don't know who he is. I had a guess. It's a shady piece of shit hacker for hire. Very good.
There. Who is he?
That's him. Son of a bitch.
Who is it, Clara? He seems to know you.
I don't know.
I'm gonna hit play.
It wasn't too difficult to find them. Two men. One's a hacker, the other a fixer, as far as I could tell. Never heard of them before.
I can't explain. I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Damien Brinks and Aiden Pierce.
Aiden? Someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our ship. We're gonna have to shut him out fast. Aiden, come on!
Gird your loins, I'm killing the power!
Aiden.
Who was it? Who ordered it?
If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me.
Shit.
Can you trace it?
Yeah. I'm on it. Son of a bitch. Come on, man. Come on! Damn it!
Where are you going?
That smartass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo.
Rat boy just made it personal.
Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. You picked the wrong time to piss me off. right now. I gotta stall Damien.
Where are you? One minute you call me with promises, then nothing? Not a peep?
This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Okay. In that case, I pick the place.
Encryption system today, PR Director Charlotte Gardner has gone on record saying that a failed data leak attempt this morning is proof that the corporation is more secure than ever.
For the lost souls. We need everyone to join together in the name of the...
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
My data, I didn't bring your sister.
We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom.
Where did you hear that?
You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Talk to Nikki.
Your sister? Is she doing okay?
We're gonna get her back.
I think I know how to find her. I heard a PA sound in our call way in the background. The voice said something. A name or a place. You think you can clean the audio? Try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay, I'm heading back to the bunker.
No. We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default Love Shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
We've got Default's location. Now, we'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien. T-Bone, wrap it up. Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
Sorry, Princess.
Where is he?
Whatever alarms we tripped, you sent these guys running. Fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low.
Don't let your guard down.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit.
Go to investigate.
Now where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find? On his computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. It's a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying? We find him, we can steal the data back?
And he won't know it. Thinks he can fuck with Raymond Kenny. He has no idea who he's up against.
Carbide connection?
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Yeah, well, whoop-de-fucking-do, man. Whatever it is, it seems to be default's local horn.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that, too?
Keep it.
Say he's a hero. What we do know is that he's the vigilante who's been roaming the Chicago streets for months.
The Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here, not just some dance club. Default must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me.
Go ahead. Keep it up, kid.
cheap. Well, default's in over his head.
Okay, I've got him now. Just keep him in range and T-Bone will hack in.
Chicago mayor. That's a surprise.
I can't even tell how they rigged it. No voter fraud. They use some crazy code here. I don't know what I'm looking at. A lot of secrets here. Blackmail shit. It just keeps on coming. What exactly are we looking for here?
A video. It's a woman. She's dead now, but something about that video was dangerous enough to attack me and my family.
Got it all.
As far as I can tell, at least whatever you want.
And that smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No. No, man. At least not that I can see. You sure it was on Iraq's server?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?
You want to know, I've never seen a contract with more zeros on it than yours. They want you bad, pal.
That's nothing new.
No, no. Trust me on this. This is something new. You've pissed in everybody's beer now. You need to leave Chicago while you can, because the fixers will catch up to you. It's only a matter of time.
Thanks for the warning.
Yeah, yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but I thought I'd try.
Hey, buddy. I got good news. I think I got a future as an audio wizard.
You cleaned up the audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Alton, the voice of the office, Brent Alton.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Ulster. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. There. Nikki's there. I know it.
Go get her back, brother.
Information and access if these cyber terrorists, dead set, are to be flushed out of hiding. We won't stop until we find them all.
That was Mayor Rushmore earlier. The mayor has granted law enforcement unprecedented access to CTOS databases to locate DedSec members, arrest them, and confiscate their equipment. No details on just what that CTOS information might entail.
I found Nikki. Finally. And Damien doesn't know. Okay, just move carefully. He'll have her guarded. I hope she's ready to move.
Now watch your
yourself in there. Says here the joint's hiring fixers for private security. They tend to shoot first and ask questions never.
Yeah, I'll hack in under the radar. They'll never know I was there. Nikki, it's me.
Aiden! Oh, where are you? There's men everywhere. The guard here, he just... I don't know what happened.
Listen, I know. I'm getting you out. I'm gonna stay on the phone, and I'm gonna walk you out.
No! They'll find me.
Nikki, there's a gun there. I want you to pick it up. Just in case.
Oh, God. This is crazy. Aiden, I don't know guns. I shot him.
We gotta move. Listen to my voice.
I think I killed him.
Nikki, listen to me. We're gonna move now. I'm gonna guide you every step.
Okay, that's weird.
Listen to my voice. Right now, I'm gonna get you out.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Just make a run for that car. Get in and drive. Don't look back. It's over for Nikki, but not for you.
Not to spoil the plans, but company's on the way. Chicago police just got a big tip on the vigilante.
This all a game to you, Damien?
Oh, sure. It's just a game. I'm in it for the yucks. You've disappointed me, Aiden. We were partners. blame me for what? Ambition?
I blame you for your greed.
I need to go. Your hypocrisy is stifling. Drive safe, partner. The cops are hungry to catch you.
Coming to pick you guys up. Get your stuff together. I'm trying to pack light. Let me bring what you need.
Okay, we'll be ready when you get there.
Breakthrough today when citizens spotted him in the middle of downtown Chicago. It was a bold action. Some citizens believe the vigilante was demonstrating that the...
Squad, we've located the suspect. Moving in. Over. I'm coming close, Aiden. Keep it
efforts to catch the vigilante.
This guy stands out in front of everyone, and they still can't catch him. Hey, he's making a point.
He's a criminal. Maybe even a murderer.
Why haven't they managed to catch him yet?
My brother's a cop. He's a good one, too. One of the honest ones. I blame the stupid CTOS. They got less cops covering more territory now, and with this gang violence stuff, they're swamped, you know? Police have set up traps to ensure Pierce can't escape the city boundaries.
We can't let criminals think they rule our city. It's only a matter of time now. Once this murderer is caught, Chicago will be safe again.
So hard to keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now she's killed someone. Oh, damn, city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late. Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now! Come on! They're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you.
We are back in pursuit.
They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you.
It's complicated.
So, everything I saw on the news, the murders, May Stadium, that was here?
Yeah, squad. Suspect is gone. We're getting circulated.
Oh, God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
There used to be an ice cream shop here. 101 flavors. Everything I know is in Chicago. It's my home. And now we just start again? I thought things would be different. I hoped.
It's over. For you guys.
But not for you. It didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you, and you'd try and get away from me, and stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey, and your friends were gross.
Yeah.
I followed you because I idolized you. Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you want me around, but eventually I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.
That'll shed light on who you're looking for. Are you ready for this?
Probably not. Play it anyway.
I want you to run an errand for me, Mr. Iraq. Right. Their name and address for this errand, Mr. Quinn. Brinks and Pierce. Make it a strong warning. Get the family if you have to. Sir? Yes, sir. What'd they do? Not your concern, Mr. Iraq. It was your tote. And I'll let you be in charge of the auction next year.
He's one cold son of a bitch.
Fucking Quinn. It was just supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
Nikki'll never come back. I've driven her from her home, from me. I know she's safe. They're both safe. Now Quinn. Lucky Quinn. He's brought all of this on us. He's the ghost I've been chasing. Well, now he'll answer to me.
While others say he's a hero. What we do know is that he's the vigilante who's been roaming the Chicago streets for months. Just who is Aiden Pierce?
This is where it started. My whole world crushed because of this place. Because of Lucky Quinn. He ordered the attack on me. On my family. Now he's gonna tell me why. And then he's gonna die.
It's me.
Where are you? We should meet.
I've always made my money finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
There's nothing to fix.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on? What are you gonna do?
My husband's contributed a large sum in the past to the cause. I'm sure we'll do it again.
No, you're not listening to me. Last summer, we were in Paris.
I want out. Hear me? I want out from this.
Think I have time for more of your whining?
Gang shootings? And that godforsaken auction fiasco? You've made both of us targets.
You wanted to be mayor. Do your bloody job. You say what I told you to say. Your men took out Iraq. Our fine mayor. Battling. Gang crime. Rose would be so proud.
How dare you? Give me that damn video.
You're out. When I say you're out. Gave your speech. Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you.
You've ruined me. I'm not gonna stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me, Lucky?
intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
What's he doing? That's not right.
That ain't funny.
What's in his phone?
Fuck. My assignments? I want to meet a Rushmore. I'm not kidding. For Bloom's profitability, we have to make sure the weasel gets elected. So all aboard the Rushmore train. Choo-choo. Fuck. Just listen to this asshat.
If you're like me, you're fed up with the blowhards and their hyperbole. We are at a crossroads here. With one path leading into economic and social ruin, and the other, if you'll just walk with me, leading into the place for Chicago.
He's doubled his men. I think he's expecting you.
Good.
You don't take warnings very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit you ordered. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about? You must forgive me. You know, so many people come to me with their little problems. Yeah, it's hard to keep track sometimes.
Thank you.
chasing this bastard. He's gone.
Everything all right?
Your concern is charming, but I'd concentrate on your escape right now.
I came here for you. You think bulletproof glass is going to stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Bigger men than you've tried to destroy me. I've ripped them apart. One by one.
Do you expect me to bake?
Lucky Quinn?
On his knees.
Beg all you want, that doesn't interest me.
You don't even know why we attacked you. It was a mistake. We thought you wanted this. You were just sloppy, as you'd walked away. I would have forgotten you. What a lovely woman. Washington. Wasn't for her death, where would I be? Most women die without purpose, but she had enough sense to die in front of the camera. See, and our mayor, never tidy with his secrets.
And stupid enough to fall in love.
Grieving family.
Because you don't matter.
I know I have proof.
Haven't you heard? I'm the vigilante. I clean up mess like you. Dead. This is the part where I'm supposed to say I feel empty, right? I'd be lying to myself. I finally feel awake. Like I can breathe again. Lena. Nothing can change her death. But maybe I can still do something that'll make a difference. T-Bone, it was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see.
Squad to all units, air support is now inbound.
Why would Clara call you?
You didn't know? She thought I'd trade for your sister. You think that's touching? I think it's fucking sad. How could you let her play you?
Leave her, Damien. I'm serious. Leave her out of this.
Did you forget? We're not partners anymore. All bets are off.
What has she done? Why would she call Damien? Where are you, Clara? Come on. What did you do?
Hello, Aiden. I can't decide where to begin. The first time I saw you, you were playing chess with Jackson in the park. Both of you still very sad from the funeral. I could see how you made him feel safe. In our world, we hide in the dark, behind monitors. That's the only place we feel safe. It isn't enough to say that I didn't know. That lives would be lost or that it was only a job. I thought, if I could help you heal, help you find answers, maybe I could heal myself. But I can't. When this is all over, I hope we can at least talk. Or if not, at least I can't disappear. That's something I'm good at.
What have I done? I brought this on Clara. And all of this comes down to blackmail. 6-year-old girl dies because an old man wants to protect his secrets. Bloom. They can spin all they want to the press, but their hands are bloody. I'm done with secrets.
Pierce, tell me you got everything you wanted because I'm fucking tired.
It's Clara. She's...
Hey, forget her. You got enough to worry about.
She's dead.
Oh, no. Oh, God damn it.
I'm on my way back. It's time to end all this.
Okay. She's ready when you are.
You don't mind. I'm grabbing some of your stock. Figure that makes us even.
Yeah, sure, of course. Take what you want.
Fixes will be breathing down my neck soon. I didn't even know Rose was dead. She should have just walked away.
There's no evidence that Bloom arranged her death.
Hell, Aiden. You don't know that they didn't. You know, I've seen a lot of things that don't add up. City deals, voter rigging, all it takes is one good PR team to sweep that all away. After Rose died, they created that. Now, I don't know the hows and whys of it, but that code is dangerous. Something about... I couldn't make much sense of it, but it was something about Bell or something.
Bellwether? Yeah. That's what he wanted.
You gotta burn that code, man. The rest of it, I don't care what you do with it. You know, Aiden, I'm sorry about Clara.
Selma.
This whole thing is shit, no matter how you cut it. Careful, Aiden. When the lights go out, bad things tend to happen.
Executives are now being questioned about a series of graphic sex videos leaked online.
While the officer's face is not clearly visible in the cell phone's video, her badge number is...
Shocking footage has surfaced implicating Mayor Rushmore in the murder of a woman, Rose Washington. The woman was a former CTOS employee reported missing over a year ago. Mayor Rushmore has refused to comment, but a statement released by City Hall claims the footage is a fake, made by the hacker group DedSec in order to discredit the mayor.
Read your old press.
You're a terror to this city. You and your vainglorious bullshit. Come on, then. Come and get me. Let's finish this. Oh, but there's one thing I forgot to mention. You'll like this. I've unlocked CTOS. Completely. I am inside the system. And you are in for a show.
T-Bone?
So there I am, waiting for my train when the lights go out.
I guarantee you that's just the start of it. Amy has full access.
Open my dead body. I'm not gonna let my CTOS baby get jumped up on that wackadoodle. There's a weak point he won't know about. Now get over there and shut it down. That'll end his joyride quick and pronto.
I'll call you once I'm in. Nice to have you back.
I do like being useful.
Charges were ever brought against him. Police say Quinn died of a heart attack after a charity event in his five-star hotel, the Merlot.
Firewall. T-Bone might have an idea. He blocked us out. I need him disconnected fast.
Well, shit. I got one idea, but last time I did it, people died.
If we don't do it, people will die. What do you got?
The whole network's tied to a satellite. Runs as kind of a safety valve to CTOS. I got a homemade virus. A real mean motherfucker. You gotta install it from three separate points.
What does it do?
It'll shut down your man. That's for damn sure. Sure.
This could get ugly.
You don't know the half of it, amigo. Call me when they're installed. We'll get it done, Brian. Emotional wreck. And who knows what I'll do in such a state.
Returning to base.
it sniffs around and finds me. Then you... come beat up the cripple. That about right? I'd have guessed your hacker chick invented this little gambit, but then she's dead. Isn't she? Well, have at it, Aiden. Give me your best and I'll give you mine. And you can brag all about it in the afterlife.
We'll be right back. vehicle has been dispatched as the suspect.
Satellite. You say that's the safety valve?
And a little more. Once you're inside, you pull the trigger, lights out, Aiden. And if we're lucky, and I'm as clever as my CV says, you'll get a lock on Damien's location.
That's all I want.
CTOS.
Enjoy the show.
Give us 30 seconds.
For what?
30 seconds inside CTOS, we drop in our code. Then, when the system reboots, DedSec will control the machine from inside. We will correct what boom is broken. 30 seconds is all we need.
30 seconds, no one knows. Our little secret.
We will be the watchdogs.
No. I'm tired of all the noise.
We'll not forget this.
To a satellite from here, T-Bone's virus will reboot the entire system. It'll stop Damien. I'm gonna find him. Blame you for Lena's death.
I wonder who would think that, huh?
But why stop there? Perhaps we should blame you. As I recall, the Murloc job was your plan.
I blame myself every day for the plan, for meeting you, for not stopping you when I had the chance. I don't make that mistake anymore. I see a problem, I step in.
Oh yes, the vigilante. I've read your headline.
You're the only problem I see now, and I'm coming for you.
Remember when you and I first decided to pool our talents, the schemes we were planning? We had so much drive, but never like this. Look outside. We've taken down a goddamn city! Spending my final hours standing on the Widow's Walk. That's what they call the lighthouse lookout. The Widow's Walk. Did you know that? I didn't. Seems fitting. Everything reeks of conclusion.
Come on. Surprise, surprise.
You got a speech, Damien? Anything you want to say?
You know who I am now.
That's it? That's all you got?
Hey, fuck you! Look at you! You plowed over people to get to a mob boss. You think you're absolved because your cause is what? Noble?
You played me. That's what this is about.
I played you! Clara is as much your fault. So is your niece. That's why you sent your family away, right? They know what you are. You play a beautiful game, but sometimes you still lose.
Blah, blah, blah. Jesus, you guys talk a lot.
What are you doing here?
Sorry, pal. New contract. Kick it over.
What?
Come on, kick it over. You know, you guys take things far too personally. That's your problem. That's why this went wrong. There's lessons to be learned here, fellas. Up, 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 up. Phone two. Give it to me. Come on, hand it over.
I don't know what Damien wanted in those final moments. Death, I suppose. I thought I could fix the little girl's death. But instead it led to all of this. Exposed lies, corrupted kings, a broken city. And me, changed man. I don't look back anymore. I don't regret. Look forward. Everything is connected, and I'll use that to expose, to protect, and if necessary, to punish.
Mayor Rushmore is dead. Police are not revealing any information. The leaked documents found extensive corruption and deep ties between the mayor and the Chicago South Club leader, Lucky Quinn. Did the mayor kill himself over this exposure, or was he executed? Bloom Director of Public Relations, Charlotte Gardner, has issued a statement regarding the recent CTOS troubles.
We knew all along that our CTOS network would be a target for hackers of all strengths and skills. It's been an excellent proving ground to demonstrate how robust our system really is. We're so pleased with the results. Our firewall security withheld the worst of the attacks, and in some cases, trip switches closed the systems off before any access could be gained. Your personal information remains secure. Our CTOS network is restored to full operations.
In a world where we want to spend more time with loved ones, be active in our communities, have safer, healthier homes and cities, Bloom Industries listen to you and your needs. We are embarking on a global journey. We want the world to be a community. CTOS 2.0, focusing on you, putting you on the global stage. CTOS 2.0, making smart cities even smarter. Up next, an interview with a woman who claims to know the vigilante, Aiden Pierce.
Renowned child psychologist Yolanda Mendez is with us. Dr. Mendez, your story is extraordinary. You actually know Aiden Pierce, the man we know as the vigilante. Tell us how that came about.
I met Mr. Pierce through the family, his sister.
This was a surprise to us. We couldn't find any information about him at all. It's great that you've come forward. You were treating her son for trauma?
Yes, well, naturally, I can't discuss any of that. Not even their names.
No. We wouldn't ask you to. But that's how you met Aiden Pierce. What's he like?
It's impossible to say for certain what he's really like. He masks his personality, and he's very good at it.
Is he?
It isn't like someone playing poker. This is a very smart man who is looking to gain the upper hand in every situation.
And you're writing a book.
Yes, I am. It's a book about the whole experience, a study on Mr. Pierce. I really wanted to explore this complex man's mind.
I'm sure it'll be a fascinating read. Dr. Mendez, thank you.
DedSec has had enough. Our warnings have fallen on deaf ears. Our reputation has been attacked by weaklings such as Default. Heed our final warning. There will be a reckoning. We are vigilant against the Watchers. We are capable. We are unstoppable. We are at war.
While a statement from the commissioner's office acknowledges the recent decline in criminal activity, the vigilante known as the Fox is only given the slightest praise for his crime-fighting efforts. An anonymous source told our reporters that members of the police department are more enthusiastic about the vigilante than they are allowed to publicly disclose. With Chicago still reeling from the shocking revelations of Rose Washington's murder and Mayor Rushmore's subsequent death, there has been little appetite for politics or elections. One name that's been floated about is Bloom's VP of Communications, Charlotte Gardner. Her supporters insist Ms. Gardner will restore integrity and trust to a city that sorely needs it. City officials are picking up the pieces from the shocking chaos brought on by a massive CTOS malfunction. The city experienced major power outages, bridge disruptions, and thousands of dollars in damages. While CTOS is back online, many are raising questions about the safety features needed to run a complex system in a major city.
Chase. Maurice finally gave in, then suddenly he was all talk.
I'll give you a location. The rest you can work out yourself.
That's business, huh?
Yeah, that's right. It's all business.
Jordy's like that. Tidy fixer. Keeps the loose ends clean. Maurice is one of his loose ends. And he's ultimately my problem. He's the one who shot my car. Killed my niece. I want to say we're different, but I don't know anymore. How many people have I hurt? Killed. Who deserves to die? Who decides that?
Some loose ends. I know you'd be back. Guys like us, we don't know when to stop.
Thanks to you, CTOS Network has had a successful year. With CTOS Chicago setting the standard, we're proud to announce an expansion into other major cities across the country and around the world. There's no better way to bring the city right to your doorstep. Look for CTOS 2.0 in the new